Tonight, Johns Hopkins has created a new mortality risk calculator to determine who should get the vaccine first once it's approved by the FDA. It bases your risk off of age, gender, socio-demographic factors, and a variety of health conditions. This works for people who are currently uninfected. There are three pages to fill out, and it will determine your risk at the end. We have a link to the calculator on our website at WJZ.com.